This is the city, and there's a lot of traffic on the freeway. There's a lot of cars, so nobody's moving very fast, and sometimes they don't move at all. This bus is going a lot faster than everybody else. There's no one in his lane. This bus gets to use the same lane. Oh, this traffic is so heavy, I'll never get where I'm going. Oh, why can't I go in that lane?
Because that is the carpool lane. You can only use it if you have two or more people.
A carpool lane?
When you carpool and you have more than one person in the car, it saves on gas and it keeps the air cleaner.
Yeah, we're all driving by ourselves, so we can't use the carpool lane. I have 20 people inside my bus, so I get to use the carpool lane. Whee!
And we drove together, so we could use the carpool lane. Whee!
Oh man, I'm tired of waiting. I'm gonna use the carpool lane. Hey, you're not allowed to use the carpool lane. You're driving by yourself. Pull over. What's the problem, officer?
You were driving by yourself in the carpool lane.
Oh, yeah, well, I was in a hurry.
The carpool lane was made for cars with two or more passengers.
If you want to take the carpool lane, you're just gonna have to get someone else to drive in your car. Don't let me catch you doing this again.
No. Oh look, there's my friend Ellen waiting for the bus. Oh, hey there, Suzanne, what are you doing?
I was driving in the carpool lane by myself.
What? You can't do that. You have to have two or more people in your car to drive in that lane.
I know, but I was in such a hurry and I thought it would not hurt anybody.
Well, those laws are set up for a reason.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, hey, I got a great idea. Well, why don't you just tag along with me? I'll get you where you want to go faster, and you can get me where I want to go faster.
Oh, that's just a great idea. Thank you.
Oh, boy, the carpool lane. Now that's more like it.
The cars are confused as there is no road.
Oh, excuse me, sorry.
Coming through, excuse me.
Pardon me. What a mess. What should we do? Hi guys, traffic is all over today. Yes. We should build some roads to help. Great idea. Delivery for roads. Thanks. Let's build these roads. Cool! Almost done. Divider, please. My turn. Divider, please. Great job, guys. Thanks. Wow. I love it. So cool. Thanks.
Wow, the city looks really different today. What's all this stuff?
I don't know. Let's check it out.
I know it's Sunday, so that means the buses have a day off. You think they're home?
Let's find out.
Hi, I'm Gani.
Hi, I'm Rogi.
I'm Tayo.
I'm Lani.
What are you guys doing today?
We're gonna have a race to see who knows colors the best.
A race? That sounds like fun. How do we play?
Well, we have to find a lane that is our color, and whoever gets through the lane the fastest wins.
Which means I'll be the winner.
Not if I beat you to it.
Oh, this I gotta see. Let's go on the roof and watch this. And contestant number one, wearing the red paint, number 1339, it's Gani.
Number one, get set, go!
Okay, no, that doesn't look right. That's green. Oh, no, I can't, that's not my color. Oh, look, red, this lane is red and I'm red. This is my lane. That was pretty good, pretty fast. Okay, who's next?
Contestant number two. Ladies and gentlemen, say hello to Rogi.
That's right, I got this. On your mark, get set, go! Okay, let's see. Oh, no, I'll never fit there. That's not right. Oh, look, this lane is green and I'm green. This is the one I have to take.
That was even faster than Gani.
Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number three, wearing the blue paint number 120, it's Tayo. Okay, step aside, everybody. I got this.
On your mark, get set, go.
Okay, no, that's red. I don't see it. Oh, look, right past this yellow one. Here's my lane. Well, that was a pretty impressive performance considering all the obstacles he had in front of him.
Contestant number four, wearing the bright yellow paint. Number two, it's Lani. Let me show you how it's done.
On your mark, get set, go.
And the winner is Lani.
Wow, that was really fast. Yeah, good job. How did you find your color so fast?
I just look for something with the color of bananas. I love bananas.
Okay, time to go home. Ooh, that race sure got me beat. That was a lot of fun.
time for a nap. We'd better get back to the airport.
After you.